Pause that, please.
There we go.
Now we are ready to go. So, welcome to Real RP. Today we will be rolling around as, obviously, Cassie Brown. New character, just made today. I don't even know how much money I have in my bank account. Haven't checked since I last loaded in. But it is probably going to be low, which means we are going to be doing some constructing. Which is the builder job. Now, normally, I was going to make a video on this, but, you know, I had to make a new character anyway, so I thought, what was the point anyways? But I only joined yesterday, thanks to a really nice person, the Alaskan Army. If you want to go check him out on Twitch, I will leave a link in my Discord, which there should already be one in, I think so. One second, I check this real quick. Just make sure there actually is one real quick. If not, I'll just pin it to my chat, which I'm gonna have to do because I forgot to do that. Oh god, I was in a rush. I was in a rush and getting everything set up, but I forgot to add the one main important thing. Just do this, edit, make sure it never spread. Yes, copy and so it is basically what it is. It's Real Roleplay 2.0. It is a really, really good server. I love it already. I really do love it already over here. It is really fun to play on. Me and Dilly were trying to go live. Well, the Alaskan Army. Me and him were trying to go, we were planning on going live together, but my game kept on crashing, and today it seems like it wants to work perfectly fine. I thought I was gonna have to redeal with it. Alrighty, this is one way to check if I have enough money, because this vehicle is not legal yet. So, third eye, get a registration. I don't have enough money. Alright, Kathy, get your seatbelt on, please. Actually, before we do that, let me put my stuff in the glove box real quick, because I don't trust myself. Keep my phone on me. That's only $75. I can bear with losing $75, like, because I have $350. I was about to say, where's the license plate different from Kaidi? You've got to be kidding me. That has never happened to me, and it just happened there now. It's really annoying. Oh my god, the ZMS even got... They're online. So I'm hoping they come to me. I can hear the sirens already. This is gonna be fun to explain. Oh god, it's a state trooper. Right, great start to the stream, Angel. Bloody hell.
Postal 227.
I failed really stupid.
Can you hear me?
No, I don't have insurance or registration. Oh no. I feel really stupid. I've just lost my car and everything in it. No. Fuck. My money and everything that was in it. Oh my god. I've lost everything. Are you for real? I've literally just realized I've lost everything, which means I'm gonna have to do the builder job, get 1k, spend all of it on ID cards, on getting my car fixed, and to get insurance and registration on it. So it's actually illegal.
Hey, Trooper, can you grab the AED from my Suburban? Thank you. Hey, Trooper, can you also grab the privacy blanket that's in the back of the Suburban? For you as well. All right. Ma'am, can you hear me?
Oh my God, what happened?
Ma'am, it appears that you were in a vehicle accident with a gas pump.
God damn it, I didn't even get to insure my vehicle yet.
You hadn't even got there yet?
No, I don't have enough money.
Oh.
I'm new to the city.
All right, let's see if we can get you out of here. By the way, my name's going to be Phil Coulson, and if You seem to be in any pain, or any part of your body seems to be hurting it during this process. Please feel free to let me know. We can go different routes to get you free, and make you feel better.
Well, my leg, I can't feel my legs.
You can't feel them.
No, I can't feel my legs.
All right. So that could be a possible spinal injury. So that's why we have the C collar on you. We'll get you on the backboard as quickly as possible, as smoothly as possible, and hopefully as painless as possible to get you transported to the hospital.
Okay.
Trooper, you wanna help me get her onto the backboard?
Okay.
If you just want to control the legs while we pour out of the vehicle.
No problem.
All right. All right. On the count of three, we'll take her back to the Suburban. One,
Yep.
two, three. If you want to open that door. One, two, three.
This is a great start to the stream.
$151 is going to be $10.97 to PillBox, plus one. All right. Bear with me, this might. Let me go grab a stretcher from inside and we'll get you taken care of.
Okay. Lovely start to the stream. Now I'm gonna have to grind like hell. I mean, I'm gonna have to grind like hell. What I need to do now is I'm gonna have to go to the builder job, get that job done about five or six times, buy my license, ID card, buy my vehicle again. Buy everything I had on me, which is my phone as well.
Perfect. Got you on the stretcher. Now we'll let the doctors take care of you back in the room back here. You like a private room or a general room?
Any room, it doesn't really matter.
Perfect. Doctor should be getting you taken care of.
Okay.
And the hospital will be sending you an invoice.
Okay, that's okay. I'll go to the builder job and get some cash.
Kathy?
Hello? Can you hear me now?
Yeah. I can hear you.
All
Is
right,
your name
great.
Kathy?
Yeah, Kathy Brown.
Perfect. That should be headed your way.
Okay, thank you.
If you just want to check out at the front desk, and they will get your discharge papers, and you should be free to go.
Okay, thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
So I didn't lose my phone. Let's go. That's the main thing I didn't want to lose. That's the main thing I really did not want to lose. Hey, yo, EMS can't be saying that. Let's go get discharged from the hospital. At least my food and drink bar is filled up. Oh wait, he's still here. I'm gonna wait for him to leave. It's gonna cost me a lot. Oh crap, Guy Davids hasn't even paid for his invoice. How do I get my vehicle back now? Is my question. Is it. Please tell me someone's doing Uber. Whenever people posted it. I'll wait until I get notification. Which I should eventually. I did that because I'm yeah, don't think there's anything there I need to know. Oh yeah, I need to be combat ready because I know for sure someone's gonna try to rob me. Because they see me walking down the road thinks, oh yeah, you will be able to handle yourself. Lately didn't know Kai Davids is her brother. Unlike Kai Davids will murder them. Alright, time to go. The way down. And yes, Kai Davids has been brought in to, has definitely been brought into real RP. Just a couple of changes to, just there has been a couple of changes to Kai Davids. I am planning on making George and Ricky Sanchez, and then one more for just running about and doing whatever. One where, like, I don't really care what happens to him. You know? Oh, yeah, I'm gonna join a gang. As another character. Because, you know, you gotta get a gang, bro. Right, where do I wanna go? Let's go get my car. Why is there a money thing over here? What's this do? The fountain currently costs 0. Alright, okay, why? What is it here for? That's my question. Money? Is it a money fountain or something? Let me go over to my car. Whenever I get back, oh my god. That has to be a player. That has to be a player. The one thing I like about this server is everything, and the way there's no name tags, so you can't really see who's who. And then I got hit by someone and I didn't think they were a real person, but it turns out they were. I was like, oh, I didn't think you were real, and they just laughed. Is that who I think it is? Is it though? No, I don't think it's him. There was this really nice guy earlier. I got on, I was kind of it, and we were just there talking. I need money, but like, he gave me a bunch of guns and then took me out driving in his car, right? He hit a tree, I went flying out of the windshield and died and lost everything. Yes, there was no EMS on, so what was I supposed to do? Take out. A waypoint I've set. But like, I can't. Three. Oh, for frick's sake, I'm gonna have to hotwire a car. Yay! I love hotwiring cars. Car. Where could I get a car now? I honestly don't know. I'm gonna have to hotwire it anyways. So is there really a point? Actually, yes, G to store my vehicle. Vehicle not found or garage not found. Oh, vehicle. Because my ID card and everything is in there. Is there import garage? I really, really. God. Give me your car, give me your car, give me your car, give me your car, give me. No.
I'm such a
son of a biscuit
idiot.
Eater.
Oh no,
this is too much.
Oh, I thought that was stinging.
Go to hell.
Go away.
Who's laughing now?
Wow, you're gonna hit a girl.
You've gone too far.
You're gonna hit a girl on me. An idiot.
You think you can push me around?
Help me, there's a crazy man chasing me. Actually, shove a dick up your ass. I don't even know if my Panto's gonna be in here. If it is, then I have to call Elio. Climb in back. Check, just to double, just to be sure. Nope, there's no Panto. Right, looks like I'm walking there, which is gonna be far, far boring. Fuck's sake. Only if people were doing Uber tonight. How many people do we even have on? Is Dele on? No. I think he is. 13 players, 0 Elio on. Whole players, and there's not a single active LMO officer. Oh my god, I'm glad I applied though. But I don't know if it's gonna get accepted. I'll have to wait 2 to 5 days. But you know, I might actually apply for SAF or just the fire department as well. It'd be fun to do probably. Yeah, get close to that firefighter, have a coffee. Then the EMS guy, huh? We're fond of the EMS guy, huh? Pretty sure I find him on Tinder. It's good for your health. Later. Jesus, oh. of course, yes, brilliant, yes, Kathy. That's brilliant, of course you're going to go face plant into the floor, like, only you would do that too. Only a Kathy would do that, babe. Right, check their Discord real quick. If anything comes out real quick. Oh, he's not even on. He probably won't be getting on tonight, but no, you know. You never know. Wait, I'm pretty sure he's gone away. Forgot about that. Alright, Kathy, we don't need a round 2 of EMS calls. Get on the footpath, please. Is that a fire or an NPC? Yeah, an NPC. So we were just very, very slow, which was not weird. Because you never know what fucking weirdos would do. But you know. Right, Kathy. I really need to start being more careful. I don't even know if we have enough to fix this. Your vehicle is already out on the roads. Yeah, out in the roads. Do you want to know where it is? It's blown up. See if my insurance will cover that, because I don't have none. I might literally have to push it to other repair shops. I don't really think you're doing anything, but to be honest, you're about to push it into that now. What are you doing? It's like coffee. I know you like coffee, but you're not getting the coffee. Simple and fucking easy. Oh my fucking god, I'm sorry, fuck. That's just funny as hell. Time to get pushing. What the fuck? Oh my god, don't start this now. The nearest mechanic. Money. My Reog. Sorry about this, but should be a simple fix, I hope to God. I'm not recreating, because I can't. Right. What's going to happen is I'm going to have to do builder job a lot. 1 second. Feels like it's on fire. Please connect it to the server. Now, why would I be banned? I'm only new, I've only been in for like, I don't know how long, like, 3 days. Not even 3 days, 1 day. Only got in yesterday, like, I'm still trying to figure out how it works. Oh god, I have to remake every single character. Don't be suspicious. For some reason, I forgot to update that, and I'm really stupid for not updating it. Open YouTube, have that muted. Because I will get copyrighted, dude. I'm not doing it because I can't really share my screen off the loading screen because it shows my real name for my Steam name, so I'm gonna change that and then eventually I will obviously. Oh my god, that's not what I wanted to do. But obviously I will eventually start sharing the loading screen whenever. Actually no. You can't. Doing the CSL side. Server set. No, not server settings. My settings. Oh my god, I know. Profile. Oh my god, I can't even edit it. Are you serious? Disable streamer mode. My account. Oh my god. Turn it off for now. My account. Quickly go. Seriously? Oh my god, you've actually got to be kidding me. Oh my Jesus Christ. I like the copy. Is that please? Control C, Control V, enter. Really? So that's what humor is today? Jesus. There's 16 more results, what are you on about? What the hell is that? Oh my god. Right, seriously. Channels. There we go, simple. Control C. Right, simple. Replace that one, please. Yes, save. And then I can turn back on streamer mode. Appearance. No, not. Yes, streamer mode. Turn that on, please. Oh my god. If this doesn't start working in the next 5 seconds, leave the settings. Oh my god. Jesus. Go here. Open this, please. Just keep an eye on everything. Make sure everything's going good. Okay, what is this saying? Oh my god, I swear to god if this lags one more time. Thank you, Discord. You finally want to work. That's brilliant of you. Why is it every time I try go look in the announcements, my Discord just freezes? Why? Why? Like, I have voices. Voices in my head. Why is my streams coming up in friends promos and not live stream alerts? That's annoying. Probably because I didn't pay the extra £50. And if you're wondering why I'm not really streaming Oasis that much, it is because the server has kind of died, like Oasis has kind of died down. I still am in it, I still will play on it, just currently no one's active. Sometimes there's like just one person in, sometimes there's two, three, four. Like it's been really, really, it needs majorly revived. I'm pretty sure the owner is stepping down and he's given someone else the server. But I've went to RealRP and I'm only going to it because I want to make content, and I can't really do that with if a server is empty. That's not my character. Yep, we can go ahead and delete that character. You've actually got to be kidding me. Kathy? Last name. What the frick? Oh, yep. Oh my god. How do you get Ireland mixed up with that, like? What was her backstory in?
Oh yeah.
Actually, I cannot show you this part because YouTube will scream at me. No, it was create. Oh my god, do you not know how to in what?
Enter, please, and thank you. Excuse me? How dare you? Yes, I would like to start there because that's where you always start. You always have to start there. Gangsters. I just realized I can't remember what I did to create that character. Aha, I remember. I think it was 42. 42 for him. Yeah, it was. And then 42. What's that one? Nope, keep it that way. 42 again.
Let's make that a zero. Right, there we go. Close that. Appearance or hairstyle was. Where is my files? Open, please. Open up real. Let's see what style that was. Please and thank you. I'm gonna try my best to recreate Kathy. Alright, so what was that now? I think that was the first one I saw, was it? Yeah, that's it there. Texture, leave it the way it is. Fade, leave that the way it actually. Yeah, there we go. Highlight color. Alright, eye color was that one. Come on, Kathy. Wait, what the hell? Ooh. Nope, not using that one. Is that supposed to be a bloody nose? That's gracious blush, change that. Obviously change it to that. It was that one, but it was pumped a dynamo bit somewhere next. Like that. That was turned up all the way, and I think it was number one. Because number zero does not look good. No, she didn't have a beard. She's not a male. So if you know. And I wouldn't really want to have that. Did I add those? No, I didn't. No, those were the headphones. Jackets, that's number. Yep, number one. Yeah, it was texture zero. I don't think shirts was actually an option, was it? Yeah, it was. I gotta find the exact same one. Come on, Cafe. Sorry about this. I'm very sorry. My apologies. It's just obviously with 5M, obviously, there will be a few problems. Now and then, not everything will be perfect, but you know. But now, was it? Well, not. I don't think it was. Actually, it was. It wasn't 105, it was somewhere around, in around here. Or was it? I don't even know. Can't remember now. I don't know what whenever I see it. Wait, what? You can get an AK on your thing? On your character? Ooh, nice, but I actually don't have an AK, so I'm not gonna add it. Because I know if you have an AK, it actually adds itself. And I really want to be able to get an AK soon. I don't even know if I have the right role. Probably not. Oh wait, this is the wheel like hamburg, isn't it? This is where I get the hamburg, yeah. I think. Oh my god, there's angel wings, what the fuck? God damn it, where is it? Jeepers, oh. We're not even near 400 yet. 340. Yeah, it was somewhere around here because I'm seeing all the Alio stuff pop up now. Here we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where is there? Oh, handbag. A shahad. Bags and parshish, didn't have any of those. Hands is the real place we need to be now. Back to number 4, yeah, I think number 4 is it. Keep that the way it is if you wanna. Yeah, keep that the way it is. Shoes was, oh my god, I have to change the camera down the down. Go. Shoes were the big boots. There. Okay. Yeah. Change it to. Yep. And. Boom. And props. Undo that. And then add on headphones. Oh, went past it. Oopsies. Glasses, I think it was. Boom, got them. Watches, bracelets, no, they were all perfect. I know what I'm missing. I was wondering what I was missing. I see it. Hands. Sorry people, if you're actually watching, because this is, the thing I'm looking for has disappeared. Alright, it's starting to get annoying. Where is it by? You see, if I went past it, I would go nuts. And around now, because the alien hands are starting to appear. Go back. Nope. Right, they've literally disappeared. Oh, those are the LEO gloves. You see, this is the main reason of why I love this server. Just jokes. Jokes all the time. It's so funny. Love the jokes that happen around here. Oh yeah, I don't know how I didn't get arrested. Well, actually, I did get arrested yesterday. But I don't know how I didn't get arrested the first time. Officer just kept on letting me off with a warning. And I started saying, you know what? I ain't gonna keep the speed down at all. I'm gonna keep it up. I'm gonna keep the speed up for officers. M key. Click here to open. English, please. Time to download everything. Actually, half of these I didn't even sign up for yet. Actually, the Twitter I did. Be sure for Insta thingy I did as well. That should be it now. Let's open our Twitter. Log in. Again. I forgot it.
No.
Can you go back in? I don't even know if I can. If you're able to. That's gonna be fun. They're probably messed. They're wrong if I'm not. I'll do that later actually. Actually, no. Nope, that, no, that didn't good. That's strange. I don't know how to fix that now. It's gonna piss me off. A to change outfit. Yes. God damn it. It'll be alright. It's gonna piss me off though. Leave apartment. I'm at your. Let's go over to this guy now. Get all our stuff back. I I have literally just enough to buy my vehicle again. Yay! Time to get back on this bike. Yeah, I can't get pulled over driving it on the road. How many LEO do we have on? We have zero on. That's gonna be fun. Since there's no one on, I'm just gonna do this. Got pulled over for it yesterday. Well, actually I didn't. I just got told off. Damn it, a LEO officer. Seriously? Stupid NPC. Oh god. My goodness, Kathy. Faceless today. Metallic purple. Yay, now I have 500 left. And that means no more money. I really hope I don't get stopped. I'm gonna... Boa. Oh my god, I keep on buying a second version of my ID card. I'll just use that as a fake ID card. Put my BMX in here as well. Actually put that in my pocket, put that in my hand. Skip. Alright, everything's in my glove box. Well, actually, my bike's in my boot. Rest of my stuff's in the glove box. No, don't. Actually, open this, please. No, not that. God, how do you get rid of this? I can't remember. What's that button? That's not even. I just guess. Open up our film. Oh my god, where's my mice? There. How much do I have in my bank account? 575. That's why. Do you need it in cash? Because if you do, I have 400. Actually, let me just take out all my money real quick. How much do I have in there? 575 car. Permission LEO are able to see this, which is scary. You snitching? You snitching, boy? You snitching, huh? You snitching, boy, huh? You snitching? Gately? What's going on? Can you walk out the door, please? Like, Jesus Christ. Alright, now. Is that someone on the bicycle? Or is it on the pen? No, someone on a bike, but desync decides to start. Oh wait, no, headache started to start. Where am I going? I don't get my car insured. So whenever, if I do actually get pulled over, this time, do not drive into the pumps. Do not drive into the pumps. Maybe you do not drive into a pulse. I'm gonna bag on myself to drive into a pulse. Oh crap. What was gonna learn? Right, let's yes, let's go see my old buddy Chuck. Over on Chuck. Oh, Chuck Bobcat. Got our registration. Yep. Confirm. Oh my god. You doing a wee special Chaggy check. Now if I do MOT, which insure my vehicle, 30 days 150. Leaves me a $300. I can buy 5 burgers and 5 waters, and that's about it I'm gonna get back. Right, go in that inventory, put that glove box, and close that. Any work around there today? Nope, no worker today. I need to start going the speed limit for it. Oh yeah, here in the server, they have a stop and go policy. You can see, all you have to do is stop and then go. Because they don't want you wasting your time at traffic lights. As long as you do come to a complete full stop and start again. But then the way just runs them anyways. Where's I gonna go? Oh yeah, shot. Oh, this car. Very drifty. Idiot. Who are you beeping at? You beeper. Wee fucker. Why do I keep going past the shots? I just had that sign, didn't I? I did. That's brilliant. So stupid. Oh my god, what is my driving today? Well, actually, my driving's not too bad. So there is room for improvement there. I don't really care if my car is illegally parked. You can come after me, I don't care. What's going on? Oh my god. Keep on clicking the wrong button. Please don't open that. Please don't open. Yeah, it opened it. There you go. Five. Oh my god. Get ourselves 5 burgers. 5 waters. Get me redwoods. Do they have redwood gold? Don't think they do. Buy that, and then obviously one lighter. Actually, I don't even know if I have enough for one lighter. Do I? Yeah, I do. $50. Only thing going on over there now. Well, my phone would have popped up a notification. App store, I forgot. Yep. Oh, slow. Okay. That's not casual at all. Is there no one more? Want more? Yes, grooving. That's the one I want to do. Grooving is my favorite work style. Oh yeah, what about general, home options, location. GPS. Or you can rob, kidnap, escort, take out a vehicle, put in vehicle cuff, remove mask. I'm pretty sure if you do general, give contact info. You can give someone your phone number for this. Is what the Alaskan army told me. He's been here longer than me, so I can believe him. He's actually a really nice person. Yeah, let's go over here. Actually, where do I want to go? I don't really feel like building. Cleaning job. Let's go. Find my house at home. Cut them off, please. There we go. Thank you, Kathy. You be proud. Oh, you're the Uwu Cafe. Why the big Uwu Cafe, which is actually the Cat Cafe. On the map that says Uwu Cafe, which is never actually been to it. What does it look like? Where is it? There it is there, I think. Right in the middle. Have a look inside it. You flush it onto eBay. No. Why do we have so many mechanics on the last area? Oh my god, I did not see that vehicle. Serious? I thought I was joking about that. Jesus. Yeah, see how long that takes. Let's go do this job. Even though it doesn't really pay a lot. I'm sorry, but no. I am so sorry, but no, I'm not wearing that. Don't show again, I already know what I'm doing. Done this earlier. This is the same location. Nope, it's a different location. Uh oh. Seriously. Oh my goodness gracious, what are you doing, Kathy? doesn't really say where to go. My god, it's in the back alley. Kidding me. I've got the trade gun. Shouldn't take too long. That's a lot of windows. The way this job works is you have to clean windows, and basically whenever you're cleaning a window, you just have to wait for that progress thing. Like, you don't have to fully wash the window. Whenever it says 100%, it will mean you've cleaned the whole window, even though you haven't, but you know, don't say nothing to the boss. 90, 90, 90, and 100. It will auto stop. Aye. I don't think he's calm. But there's my mouse is now, you know, the least squidgy thing that you use for cleaning windows. I think it is that thingy. I don't know if it's coming up on the stream, I can't tell. Okay. Two windows clean, and I am already sick of this. I feel like doing the builder job. Builder job is fun, but not really. It kind of is, because you get to build a building. But I also don't want to do the one that's over in 277. Not 277. I don't want to do the one over here, because that one takes forever. Wait, what's that? Community service? Oh, for whenever you get arrested. Ah, I see. I'm not doing this job, I'm too sick of it. God. Yep. I would like to exit it, please. Can I not exit it? Okay. Oh, I have to be like right there.
Probably only gonna get like $3 from this.
I was only gonna get 400 out of this. Thank you.
When you're watching your friends get beat up by the police, sometimes you take matters into your own hand and try to just deny them.
Oh my god, I guessed right. Need to open own vehicles off zero vehicle list. So ooh, Lamborghini. That's a lot of money. That BMW looks really nice. Ooh, that's 700. 700k or 700 million? Because if it's 700k, I will gladly get that. I'm just guessing just to see if I actually do have enough. No, I don't. Filter. What's the max I can get? Don't think so. No one is working here. Put into information. I forget a lot of money. Let's go to Santos Costumes. no, 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 not the detail old mode. I was gonna hit the jump button. I'm pretty sure there's a mechanic looking in here. Yeah. More likely a mechanic in here. Go to the mechanic. Oh, do I have to go in there and request to get my vehicle fixed or something? Oh, it's closed. God damn it. Oh no, I'm on the spot. Do we even have it?
EMS on.
I really hate myself. So if I think what I think I have on me, I'm gonna be really pissed.
My god.
You can go ahead and be put on the be right back screen while we wait to figure out what I'm gonna do. It's only 1 in the morning, why am I yawning? Alrighty, I'm pretty sure after this I might actually get off or stay on to show them the builder job, or make a whole separate video made about that builder job. Actually, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna stay in for a wee bit and hopefully some LEO are able to, if any LEO or train they do get on, then I will get pulled over and I will try to get arrested for you guys, because I really want to show you the jail script, because it's really, really cool. In my opinion, it's really cool. But I might actually do that with Kai Davids, because I'm pretty sure Kai Davids has a warrant out for his arrest because I didn't pay his traffic ticket. I really hope he doesn't have a warrant, because if he does, I'm screwed. Actually, the officer that gave me a ticket doesn't like doing paperwork, so I was like, write me their paperwork. My joke. Oh my god, this taking forever to load to that. While we're waiting on that to load, I might as well just give you guys your music. Oh god. Guess flight. Oh, it is working. Real rope. Alright, there we go. Kathy Brown. Civilian. What's going on? Kathy Brown. Civilian grade freelancer. What is Kai Davids? Driver. Empty slot. Let's go with Kathy for now. And then if we have to switch, I will more likely have to relog.
Your way through mud, flaming sewage pits.
Oh shit!
Thin ice lakes, over fences of razor wire. Across electrified obstacles, booby traps, attack dogs. Landmines, flaming rope ladders, real live ordnance, and quicksand. But you do so while all the time figuring out how to get ahead. Corporate.
Second. I don't know what to do then. I'm just gonna end the stream here because it has been an hour and it is like 1 in the morning. I'm going away in 4 days, so you might get streams like this, and then you might get streams that are like not too long. It really depends on how I am feeling and if I am able to. I will go ahead and put you on the stream is ending. I know this one was kind of short, but tomorrow I will hopefully be live around 1 o'clock my time, GMT, BST.